A white peacock. What can it mean? What are those creatures that chase it? But see, Rangda has the soldiers under her spell.
A fresh mortal at the gate? Greetings, little fly. Welcome to my web. A city of such beautiful waters, but the waters are now choked with poison. There used to be many more lotus flowers.
They always brought me such joy. Shrine to mighty Lord Vishnu. This must be Hiranya Nagari. I have heard such tales of this place.
She recognizes the city built to your glory. Are you not pleased, O Vishnu?
It was my city, indeed. Built to house my temple. But it is no longer mine. A great shadow has fallen over it. Demons of Rangda in my city?
Her shadow is long.
You must defeat them, Raji.
She cannot hear you, but she knows what to do.
see what they built in my name. A magnificent city, a prosperous city filled with marvels. Delicate carvings and intricate mechanisms. Mills powered by water. Wheels that turn other wheels. That open gates and lift great weights.
Jalasura, demons of water, mechanical slaves to Ranga. Careful, my Raji. Avoid their gaze.
Peacock, it cries out. Is it hurt?
Do you remember what I keep in my temple, Durga?
Of course. That gives her a chance. But the way is blocked. Look, the guardian waters are high.
There are mechanisms to lower them. But what does she know of cogs and wheels?
She is clever, this girl. She will find a way.
Of Hiranya. They are restless. Something is wrong.
Ranga has corrupted even the fish.
It can be put right, Vishnu. It is why we are here.
But what about us, Didi? Why do we have no mother, no father?
They are up there, in the stars, little brother. God stand on my side.
This is a place of cunning. The mills, the water that feeds the green fields. There is no denying it is clever, Vishnu. It is such a concentration of power. And now it is in Ranga's hands.
Your foulness has no place here. Speak to me. Will you not wake up?
These people have no will. Their minds are clouded by Ranga's shadow.